Johnny, lesson. First teacher, Sarma, Don. Similar sounding letters, الحروف المتشابهة نطقان. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Shaymaa Bahr. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson, a new Nurani lesson, not Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about the similar letters in pronouncing al-huruf al-mutashabiha nutfan. The goals from studying this lesson are three goals. Number one, able to recognize Arabic phonograms. Number two, able to locate examples of Arabic phonograms from the Quran. Number three, able to obtain excellent pronunciation of Arabic phonograms. The definition of similar letters in pronouncing: letters that sound close to one another in pronunciation. Okay, like ta and sin, zay, zal and za, kaf and kaf. Examples: sad and sin. Both of them have the same sound, the sound of S in English. Like Safa, summer. In English, it's Safa, summer. Letter S. Ta and Ta. Both of them have the same sound as letter T. Example, Tajri, Tariqan, Waddat Ta'ifa. But what can you notice? Tajri, ta ta ta, ta has light sound, muraqqaqa. But tariqan, ta ta ta, ta has heavy sound. Heavy means mufakhama. Waddat ta'ifa. Ta is merged in ta. Waddat ta, what that ta. Dal and dal. Both of them have the same sound as letter D. Example, darajatin, daraba. What's the difference between them? Dal has, number one, dal has heavy sound. It's a da, 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 daraba. But dal has light sound. It's da, darajatin, da, da, da. Dal and ta. Tudehinu, mahattu. What can you notice? Yes, dal and ta are huruf nataiya. The same makhraj. Sin and saad. Sin and Saad have the same sound, letter S. Example, Sa'ilun, Sahibukum. What's the difference between them? Sin, Sa'ilun, it's Sa, not Sa'ilun. Sin has light sound. Sahibukum, it's Sa, not Sahibukum. Saad has heavy sound. Zai and Zal. Both of them have the same sound. It's Z. Example, Zagu, Zati. Ta and Sin. Tamuda. Sa'a. What's the difference between them? Both of them have the same sound. It's S. Letter Sa. We must stick our tongue out. Why pronouncing the letter sa, ta, ta, ta. But letter C, we must not stick our tongue out while pronouncing the letter C. It's sa, a, not ta, a. Ba and that. Example, ظلم ذلك. Both of them have the same sound is letter Z. But ظلم, the sound of ذا is heavy. ذلك, the sound of ذل is light. لما درا لرادك لربك. Little lamb and little ra, the sound of both of them come from where? Come from the tongue. Alif and ha, ah. Like, yasha'u, akhladahu. Okay, how to improve your listening skills? كيف تطور مهاراتك السمعية؟ Let's practice to pronounce the next words with correct pronunciation. The next words are six words. تذكرة أفتطمعون يخشى الثقلان عضدا يستر. Number one, let's practice how to pronounce the word أفتطمعون. The letter T should be pronounced lightly, مرقق, it's T. And T is pronounced heavily, مفخخ, it's T. The correct pronunciation is, please repeat after me, أَفَتَطْمَعُونَ. That is the correct, but the wrong is أَفَتَطْمَعُونَ or أَفَتَطْمَعُونَ, but it's تَطْمَعُونَ. Number two, يَخْشَى. Be careful not to pronounce the fa as غين. The correct is, please repeat after me, يغشى. That's the correct, but the wrong is يغشى. Number three, عضدًا. The dot must be pronounced مفخم, heavily, and the دال مرقق, lightly. The correct is, please repeat after me, عضدًا, but the wrong is عضدة or عضدة. No, it's عضدة, عضدة. Yes, قرون. The scene must be pronounced مرقق, lightly, and the طا مفخم, heavily. The correct is, please repeat after me, yes, قرون. That is correct, but the wrong is yes. Yes, true. Yes, us, no, it's not sad. It's a scene, it's yes. And not yes, too, no. Tafkira. When pronouncing the zal, the tongue must be stuck out. Taz, ad, ad, ad. Please repeat after me the correct pronunciation. Tazkira. That is correct, but the wrong is tazkira. Taz, no taz. It's taz, taz. Astaqalani. We must stick our tongue out while pronouncing the letter sa. The correct is astaqalan, but the wrong is الثقلان. No, not sa, it's ta, ta, ta. Stick out your tongue. Now, let's develop reading skills. المهارات القرائية. Please read and notice. اقرأ ولاحظ. Ha, can you read? Oh, okay, repeat. خلقك، خلقكم. What can you notice? What can you notice? Ha, can you tell me what can you notice? خلقك، خلقكم. Yes, cat has light sound. خلقك، cat, not خلقك. But خلقكم, cat has heavy sound. It's خلقكم, خلقكم, not خلقكم. Please try to read. Repeat after me. تجعل تطلع. What can you notice? Can you tell me? Yes. Ta has light sound. مرقق. But ta has heavy sound. مفخم. Ta. Yes. معتدل. المبتدين. At. Both of them have the same مخرج. حروف نطعية. فأوقف. أعرض. What can you notice? Yes, that has light sound. فأوقد. It not فأوقد. أعرض. أعرض. Not أعرض. That has heavy sound. Please repeat. إسحاق. أصحاب. What can you notice? Yes. Seen has light sound. It is. It's not إصحاق. إصحاق. No. أصحاب. Sound has heavy sound. Yes. It's أص. Not أصحاب. زيدون. ذرني. What can you notice? Yes. In زيدون. We don't get the tongue out while pronouncing Zai. It's Zaidun, not Zaidun. Dharni, we get the tongue out while pronouncing that. It's that. Dharni. Read and record. Please read three letters. And they're similar in pronouncing. Let's read. Huh, can you read this letter? What is the name of this letter? Yes, it's a letter, huh? Yes, letter ta. Ta. What is the similar letter in pronouncing this ta? Ta. The similar is ta. Yes, ta. Ta and ta are similar in pronouncing. Please, can you give me words have letter ta? Yes. Okay. Yes. Ta-ira. Tiflon. It's ta, not ta-ira. Tiflon, not tiflon. But words with ta. Tufaha. Dafter. It's tufaha, not tufaha. Dafter, not دفتر. طرطر. زيتون. نوت زيتون. What's the name of this letter? Huh? Can you tell me? Yes, it's a letter salt. What is the similar letter in pronouncing with salt? Salt. Huh? Can you tell me what is the similar? Yes, letter C. Please give me words with salt. صياد. صقر. ص نوت سكر نوت صياد. Words with seal. سمكة. سلحفاة. سمكة نوت سمكة نوت سلحفاة. Ha, what is the name of this letter? Can you tell me? Yes, it's a letter dot. The similar in pronouncing with dad is dad. Please give me words with dad. ضفدع. ضابط. Yes, it's ضابط, not دابط. ضفدع, not ضفدع. Words with dad. دب. Okay. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.